ways we can better care for the quality, well-being and development of our inner life. Speaking the truth is not always useful or beneficial. It is not useful if who we are speaking to is unable to hear or take it into account. It is counterproductive if the person ends the conversation or becomes excessively defensive or offensive. Considering how to speak the truth is an aspect of considering what is useful. Speaking respectfully is helpful, as is being careful with the words we use or the tone of voice in which it is spoken. The same is, if not beneficial, by saying.
And begin to really be with each other in a and its expressive capacity.